ஸ்ரீ குருபிய நமக சில்ட்ரன், வெல்கம் டு அவர் ஆன்லைன் டீச்சிங் அகாடமி ஏக்கலைவா. சி, திஸ் இஸ் 12th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் மேக்ஸ் ஸ்டேட் போர்ட் சாப்டர் 10, டிஃபரென்ஷியல் ஈக்குவேஷன், எக்ஸசைஸ் 10.7. சால்வ் த ஃபாலோயிங் லீனியர் டிஃபரென்ஷியல் ஈக்குவேஷன். சி த செவன்த் சம், டி ஒய் மைனஸ் இ பவர் சைன் இன்வர்ஸ் ஆஃப் எக்ஸ் இன்டு டிஎக்ஸ் பை டிஒய் ப்ளஸ் ரூட் ஆஃப் 1 மைனஸ் எக்ஸ் ஸ்கொயர் ஈக்குவல் டு 0. So, y minus e power sine inverse of x into dx by dy equal to minus root of 1 minus x square. Minus root of 1 minus x square. So, dx by dy equal to dx by dy equal to minus root of 1 minus x square by y minus e power sine inverse of x. y minus e power sine inverse of x. See the denominator, y minus e power sine inverse of x. It is very tough to do in this method. So, you can reciprocal that value dx by dy. dy by dx. You reciprocal. See here, dy by dx equal to minus of y minus e power sine inverse of x by, because this is minus comes in between two terms. Okay. Here one single term is there, root of 1 minus x square. It is easy to split the terms. It is easy to split the terms. Y by root of 1 minus x square minus e sine inverse of x by root of 1 minus x square. So, we can reciprocal that value dx by dy by dy by dx equal to minus of y minus e power sine inverse of x by root of 1 minus x square. So, dy by dx equal to dy by dx equal to minus y by root of 1 minus x square minus into minus plus plus e power sine inverse of x by root of 1 minus x square. See, this is linear in y because dy by dx, this is linear in y. So, you can bring that y term to the left hand side because of dy by dx plus py equal to q, in this form of dy by dx plus py equal to q. So, dy by dx plus y by root of 1 minus x square, y by root of 1 minus x square equal to e power sine inverse of x by root of 1 minus x square. This is of the form dy by dx plus py equal to q. dy by dx plus py equal to q. See, this is linear in, this is linear in y. This is linear in y. This is linear in y. What is the value of p? P equal to 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Q equal to e power sine inverse of x by root of 1 minus x square. Then integrating factor. Integrating factor, integral pdx. Integral pdx equal to 1 by root of 1 minus x square into dx. 1 by root of 1 minus x square into dx. It's nothing but what? Sine inverse of x. It's nothing but sine inverse of x. Integral pdx equal to integral 1 by root of 1 minus x square into dx is nothing but sine inverse of x. Integrating factor. Integrating factor equal to e power integral pdx. Integrating factor equal to e power integral pdx. Integrating factor e power integral pdx. E power integral, integrating factor equal to e power integral pdx equal to e power integral pdx value is what? Sine inverse of x. What is the general solution? General solution y e power integral pdx equal to integral q e power integral pdx dx plus c. Dx plus c. So y into e power integral pdx is nothing but what? E power sine inverse of x. E power sine inverse of x equal to integral q value is, q value is e power sine inverse of x by root of 1 minus x square. Root of 1 minus x square into e power integral pdx equal to, e power integral pdx equal to what? E power, that is integrating factor, sine inverse of x into dx. See here, differentiation of sine inverse of x is what? 1 by root of 1 minus x square. So you can take it as sine inverse of x equal to t. Sine inverse of x equal to t. Differentiate with respect to x. Differentiate with respect to x. 1 by root of 1 minus x square. Differentiation of sine inverse of x is 1 by root of 1 minus x square into dx equal to dt. Dx equal to dt. See the general solution y e power sine inverse of x equal to integral e power t. We kept the value sine inverse of x is what? T e power t into e power t. E power t into e power t 1 by root of 1 minus x square into dx equal to dt. See here, 1 by root of 1 minus x square into dx is nothing but what? Dt. So, if the bases are same, we can add the power. So, e power 2t, t plus t, e power 2t into dt. So, what is the integration of e power 2t? E power 2t by 2 plus c. E power 2t by 2 plus c. Y e power sine inverse of x equal to. Y e power sine inverse of x equal to. See, y e power sine inverse of x equal to e power 2t by 2 plus c. So, general solution. General solution. Y e power sine inverse of x equal to e power 2 into what is the value of t? We kept it there. Sine inverse of x. We already kept the value sine inverse of x by 2 plus c. Y e power sine inverse of x equal to e power 2 into sine inverse of x by 2 plus c. See the eighth sum, dy by dx plus y by 1 minus x into root x equal to 1 minus root x. This is linear in y. This is linear in y because dy by dx plus py equal to q. What is the value of p here? Coefficient of y, 1 by 1 minus x into root x. What is the value of q? Q equal to 1 minus root x. Q equal to 1 minus root x. So, integral, integrating factor. First, we should find out integral pdx. Integral pdx equal to integral 1 by 1 minus x into root x into dx. Root x into dx. In this, you can take it as root x equal to t. Root x equal to t. Root x means x power 1 by 2. X power 1 by 2 equal to t. Differentiate with respect to x on both the sides. N into x power n minus 1. N into x power n minus 1 into dx equal to dt. N into x power n minus 1 dx equal to dt. So 1 by 2 into x power minus 1 by 2 into dx equal to dt. 1 by 2 into x power minus 1 by 2 dx equal to dt. 1 by 2 x power 1 by 2 into dx equal to dt. You can bring that value to the denominator, it becomes positive. 1 by 2, what is the meaning for x power 1 by 2? It is nothing but root x. It is nothing but root x into dx equal to dt. But 1 by root x is there. So you can take it as 1 by root x equal to 1 by root x into dx equal to 2 into dt. 1 by root x into dx equal to 2 into dt. So root x equal to t. What is the value of x? X equal to t square. That is squaring on both the sides. Root x equal to t, squaring on both the sides. So x equal to t square. You can substitute in this pdx. Substitute integral pdx equal to integral pdx equal to integral integral 1 by 1 minus x into 1 by root x into dx root x into dx integral 1 by 1 minus what is the value of x? X is nothing but t square. 1 by root x into dx is nothing but what? 2 dt. So it gives 2 is constant, you can take it out. 1 by 1 square minus t square. 1 square minus t square into dt. 1 square minus t square into dt. So what is the formula for integral? 1 by a square minus x square into dx. A square minus x square into dx equal to 1 by 2a log of modulus of a minus x by a plus x plus c. 1 by 2a log of modulus of a plus x, a minus x by a plus x by a minus x, a plus x by a minus x plus c. 1 by 2a log of modulus of a plus x by a minus x plus c. So 2 into integral 1 by 1 square minus t square into dx equal to 2 into 1 by 2a. A value is here 1. Log of modulus of 1 plus t by 1 minus t. 1 plus t by 1 minus t, because a value is 1. 1 plus t by 1 minus t. 2 get cancelled. So what is the value? Log of modulus of 1 plus t by 1 minus t. You replace the t value by root x. You replace the t value by root x. See the integrating factor. See e power integral pdx equal to log of modulus of 1 plus root x, that is t value, we replaced by root x. 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x. What is that integrating factor? Integrating factor equal to e power integral pdx. E power integral pdx equal to e power log of modulus of 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x. 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x. E power log value is 1. So it gives modulus of 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x. Now we move on to the general solution. General solution, y e power integral pdx equal to integral q e power integral pdx dx plus c. Dx plus c. See the general solution, y into integrating factor. general solution. Y into integrating factor is nothing but what? Modulus of 1 plus root x. E power log value get cancelled. So 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x. 1 plus root x by 1 minus 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x equal to integral. What is the value of q? Q equal to 1 minus root x into integrating factor is 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x into dx. 1 minus root x, 1 minus root x get cancelled. So y into 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x equal to integral 1 plus x power 1 by 2 into dx. X power 1 by 2 into dx. See the solution. Y into 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x. 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x equal to integral 1 is nothing but what? X and integral x power 1 by 2. X power 1 by 2 is x power 1 by 2 plus 1 by 1 by 2 plus 1. N plus 1 by n plus 1. Integral x power 1 by 2 is x power n plus 1. X power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Y into 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x equal to x plus x power 3 by 2 by 3 by 2. 3 by 2 by 3 by 2 plus c. Y into 1 plus root x by 1 minus root x equal to x plus 2x power 3 by 2 by 3. 2 reciprocal that denominator value. 2x power 3 by 2 by 3 plus c. 2x power 3 by 2 by 3 plus c. See the ninth sum. 1 plus x y square into dy by dx e plus y cube equal to 0. So 1 plus x y square into dy by dx equal to minus y plus y cube. Minus y plus y cube. 1 plus x y square. 1 plus x y square equal to minus y plus y cube into dx by dy. Dx by dy. 1 plus x you can take it commonly out. X you can take it commonly out. What is the remaining value? 1 plus y square. 1 plus y square. From this two terms you can take it as x commonly out. 1 plus y square equal to minus y plus y cube into dx by dy. Dx by dy. So see here, 1y plus y cube. Can bring this term to the left hand side. Y plus y cube into dx by dy. Dx by dy plus x into 1 plus y square equal to minus 1. Equal to that 1. You can bring it into the right hand side. Minus 1. Y you can take it as commonly out. 1 plus y square into dx by dy. Dx by dy plus x into 1 plus y square equal to minus 1. This is linear in x, so you can divide throughout y into 1 plus y square. So divide y into 1 plus y square. What are the values we are getting here? Dx by dy plus x into 1 plus y square by y into 1 plus y square equal to minus 1 by y into 1 plus y square, 1 plus y square, 1 plus y square get cancel. See dx by dy, so this is linear in x, this is linear in x. So in this form of dx by dy plus px equal to q, what is the coefficient of x? Is nothing but what? 1 by y. So dx by dy plus x by y equal to minus 1 by y into 1 plus y square. P is nothing but a coefficient of x, 1 by y. Q equal to minus 1 into y plus y into 1 plus y square. Integrating factor, integral pdy. Integral pdy equal to integral 1 by y into dy. What is 1 by y into dy? Log of mod y. Log of mod y. So integrating factor e power integral. Integrating factor equal to e power integral pdy equal to e power log of mod y. So what is the value of integrating factor? Integrating factor equal to e power log value is 1. So it gives y. General solution. General solution. X into e power integral pdy equal to integral q e power integral pdy. Integral pdy into dy plus c. So x into e power integral pdy is y. Integral, what is the value of q? Q is minus 1 by y into 1 plus y square. 1 plus y square. E power integral pdy is y into dy. Y get cancel. So xy equal to minus, you can take it out, 1 by 1 plus y square into dy. 1 by a square plus x square is 1 by a tan inverse of x by a. See integral dx by a square. Integral dx by a square plus x square equal to 1 by a tan inverse of x by a plus c. But here a square value is 1 square. So xy general solution. Xy equal to minus 1 by a value is 1 square, 1 by 1. 1 by 1 tan inverse of minus tan inverse of y by 1. Y by 1 plus c. Xy equal to minus tan inverse of y plus c. Xy plus tan inverse of y. Xy plus tan inverse of y equal to c is the required differential equation. I hope you understood this differential linear equation concept, children. See, to receive our online lessons, please press the subscribe button and you will receive the latest updates. Thank you, children.